We are honored that you have all come. We have got some amazing news tonight, and we are just thrilled that you are all here. So, let's
see. I'll drink to that.
Yeah, we got the pictures going. Awesome.
Let's see. I believe our first category, do you want to tell us the category?
The first category for the first Possum Award.
Oh! Oh,
little possum came out.
You killed it!
He was just playing possum.
They planned that.
The best female supporting background artist.
Oh, okay. Now I tell you what.
Of competition.
Oh my goodness. There was a lot. Would you like to tell who the nominees were?
Woo! There's some serious nominations for this.
Yeah,
how many people in here were a female background artist? Female background.
Brad. Oh. Jordan, we missed Brad in the nomination.
I'll take anything.
You had Angelina Jolie was there.
Yes,
in the
yes,
background.
She was amazing. You might not have seen her. She was there.
Julia Roberts.
Yes.
I didn't notice her there either. But we have a special.
Are you ready for the envelope? Or are you going to tell the rest of them? Or do we just want to go straight to the envelope?
Let's go straight to the envelope. I think we know who the winner is.
I think they're so cute together. I think I should introduce you
to. The winner is... Karen Gardner, please stand up!
Sweet! Female background artist, also known as something else?
Also known as, for the Mad Possum Award, the Lubrant Energy of the Opera House. Outstanding.
This has been an honor and a pleasure to work with each of y'all.
Excellent.
All right.
Are we ready for the that next awesome. Category?
Yeah. Scoop out.
No.
I know. I'm just getting the other envelope.
Okay. All right. So the next category, ladies and gentlemen, is for Best Special Effects Coordinator. There were many nominees for this one also, but most of them blew themselves up.
Wasn't George Lucas in this one?
Yes, he was.
He blew it by selling to Disney.
Sold out.
The Possum Award for Best Special Effects Coordinator, otherwise known as Hot Damn Nothing Exploded, goes to Merle Cat.
Wow.
Hydrogen's good stuff. Respect to this, but thanks.
That is nice.
All right. This next award, Possum Award, a lot of nominations for this one as well. The Best Security Director. So there's a bunch of folks involved with this. Chuck Norris.
He's pretty good.
He's pretty good. But I think what we have beat him out. So, also, this award is called the Mad Possum Award for the hairiest, scariest security man. Give it up for Delmer Barr!
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah!
Okay, Our next possible award tonight is going to the best male supporting background artist. Now, there were some amazing, amazing people in this category. We had
Tom Cruise,
thank you. Tom Cruise, Brad Pitt. But no one could beat this man for the best male supporting background artist, also known as the best hidden talent award, Mr. Ross Tompkins.
Yay! Oh my God!
Thank you. Now I want to thank my lovely wife, my girlfriend. So all the support she's given me and all the money that we spent on acting lessons. Wow. Matt Hoss Award for Best Casting Audio Recorder, also known as the Amazing Auditory Authority. AAA.
Not AA, but AAA.
And AA goes to give a big hand of applause to Brad Park.
Oh, you said casting. Okay, I was like, I didn't do anything.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Would you like us to film you?
Yeah.
Some words?
Actually, I'm like these noobs. I always have an acceptance speech.
Right on.
Just for a special occasion as this. Nice.
I appreciate the trophy. This is the only one I've got. Thank you, sir. There you
go. Nice. Thanks, beautiful.
Guys. Good work.
Okay. This next possible award is going for Best Props Coordinator. Now, not many people can be as obsessive about details as this person. So the Best Props Coordinator, also known as the passionate producer of picture paraphernalia, goes to Ms. Kim Parks.
Yeah!
All right.
That one's good, evidently.
Possum Award, Best Transportation Coordinator. Folks aren't there at the right place at the right time. All kinds of things. It's not just the people. There's a lot of other things involved. Yeah. So the Matt Possum Award title is Horse Owner Whisperer.
Horse Owner Whisperer.
Drum roll, please. Give it up for Dan.
Ashley Madison.
This award had several nominees. They did an amazing job. It was a very close race. But unfortunately, because they allowed a dead cat on an actress's head, they were forfeited for their award. So we do not have awards for Ginger and Rhonda, but we do.
Oh Lord.
Have some dead cats.
I'm speechless.
The quietest I've heard either one of them.
Yes, I am ready. I just can't wait to find out who won next.
Next Possum Award for Best Craft Services, also known in the Mad Possum Award of Greatest Grandma Gopher.
Who could it be?
Who could it be? She's getting excited.
Yeah. She's
done. Cat!
Yeah! Woo! Woo!
Woo! Speech.
Speech.
Ow, ow.
Well, I'm looking at Kevin. His first award, he had to thank Grandma for the, you know. And so he lets me be his go-to.
You can show what battery's running out.
Low battery.
That's all.
Okay, so the last award. Well, there were, exactly. The Emmys are about to begin, and well, you know, we've got a lot more to do. So this last Mad Possum Award is for assistant director, director's assistant, second assistant director, production assistant, unit production manager, gaffer, video assistant,
gaffer,
production coordinator, assistant transportation coordinator, grip, best boy, coconut bank, camera, camera assistant, dolly grip, audio technician, dolly grip, assistant special effects coordinator, Tim, carpenter,
Tim,
decorator, and the award goes to
who is it?
Mr. Preston.
Oh, yeah! Woo!
Speech, speech.
Let's hear it, Tim.
I've got a lot of people to thank for this award, but they're giving me life. Thank
you, man.
Tracy, for putting us all together. Great idea, beautiful evening, and let's see the real thing coming up.
All right.
Yeah!
Woo!
And the awesome work created by Kim Parks.
Paraphernalia perfection.